You know, I loved Yu-Gi-Oh, right? But I couldn't afford to make a deck. I couldn't afford to make a deck because my mom just didn't give me money. And, where you going, bitch? Where you going, motherfucker? Where you... Oh, my... Who's it? What happened? What happened there? I fucking went in that sock. Anyways. I was so poor I didn't have a deck, so like I had to make a deck from Joey's old cards. Like my cousin's old cards and my other friend's old cards. So I made a deck out of everyone's old cards. That's how poor I was. I made a defense deck. I made a defense deck. I got third place at this tournament one time. I'm still happy about that. My bank, dude, I know. Right before EVO 2013, I had, how much money did I have? Right before EVO 2013, I had less than like, I had pretty much no money. And then I made $900 for winning EVO 2013. And I pretty much started my bankroll again. But prior to that, like, I had no money. Evo started my bankroll. Twitch Prime. Hot Tub Foot, Iva, and the Mang. Thank you, guys. But no. When I make fun of poor people, I just want you guys to know that I used to be poor. So poor. Oh, my God. I hated it. Now I'm fucking stupid loaded, and it's awesome. It's awesome. Life would be sick if no one was poor. No, being rich is not as cool if everyone else is rich. That's like saying I wish everyone was good at Melee. It's like, no, there has to be shitty people. That's just the way the world works. That's the way God made the world. There has to be sufferers and people on the upside. That's just the way it works. Or else everything's too... Eh. Well, more so, there has to be a winner and there has to be a loser. I'm a competitor. Somebody's got to win, somebody's got to lose. Somebody's got to get fucked. I'm just a competitor, so like... I love the idea of somebody wins, somebody loses. And I haven't won a tournament in a long time. And I still stand by this. Mangle! Participation award. Fun fact, I remember I went to HBox's house like 9 years ago. And he had like 3 most improved awards from soccer. And I looked at Joey and I'm like, wait a minute. Doesn't that mean he sucked? Doesn't that mean he was the worst one? And then I realized HBox is the most improved in Melee. This guy only improves. He's just shitty and then he improves. I don't know how he does it. It's really impressive. I'm very impressed, Juan. This guy's shitty and then he's amazing. He's just shitty for a while. And then I don't know what happens. How many people am I sub to on Twitch? Like, I spend like $60 a month on Twitch. And it's pissing me off. Why don't you just stop subbing? Because that's not how Twitch works. I always say, if you're sitting there and you use Twitch a decent amount of time throughout your life, and you're not subbed to at least one person, you're scum. And I hope you die. In every video game you play for the rest of your life. You never make it past stage one. Cause that's not how the system works. You're just scum. You're just scum of the universe. Cause the whole point of Twitch is you support who you like. And if you're not supporting anybody and you're just using Twitch all the time, then you're just like, it's what Twitch is built upon is, and I'm not even saying sub to me. I'm just saying you support your favorite streamer because that's just the way it works. By not doing that, it just doesn't make sense. Like, it's just like, you should support people, like at least one person. Everyone who uses this, like if you don't use the site that often, I think it's totally fine. You know, don't worry about it. But if you use the site a decent amount of time and like, you're not subbed to at least one person, you're just scum of the universe. Scum. Sub to your favorite streamer. Just give your favorite streamer your little shitty $4.99. That you got from your mom. Your mom would like that you're sharing. Your mom raised you right. People who sub to people were raised right. You're already loaded. Why would we sub to you? First of all, ban that guy. It's not... I already know you as a person. Anyone with that mentality of like, oh, Mango has so many subs, why would I sub to him? Then you like super don't get it. It's not about like the money I make. Like if that stops you from subbing to me, then I don't want you to sub anyway. Cause like the way I see it is like, I love The Rock so much. And Rock makes millions. If I could give The Rock $4.99 a month, just because I love him, I love what he does, I love his content, I think he's hilarious, I would. It has nothing to do with the amount of money. It's just support. It's like, and it's only fucking $5. Now, if I was loaded and subs were like $1,000, then okay, whatever. But you know, it's not about the money. It's just you like what they do, so you support them. That's all it is. Also, Bobek, let's go, Bobek. Also, Sad Forever, it'll be back. I swear. No, thanks for 17, man. Bobek, let's go, Bobek. Like, it's not about, you know. Just support. Not about the money, poor people alert. Like, when I think of somebody subbing to me, it's not like, oh, I'm getting richer. Like, when my sub number gets bigger, it's like, cool, dude. Like, it's more so like, fuck yeah, dude. Like, that's a certain group of people that just, like, love what I do. They love me. Obviously, the money's nice. I can never lie, but... It's just like, yes, like, you know, there's so many people out there to support me, and it's like, that alone is such a good feeling. Money's nice, too. I'm not gonna sit here and not lie to you. Making six figures a month, playing Melee, talking shit, and calling HBox ugly? That's nice. That's nice. I'm not gonna lie to you. You make more from Twitch or sponsorship? I make more from streaming. Although, let's say I was your average smasher and I only had, like, 1,000 subs. I could probably live still. C9 pays me really good, so I could probably live off. I could probably live off C9 money. Petey! The average smasher doesn't have 1,000 subs. I know. Which gets me back to my old point. Don't be a Melee player. Please. Play League or something. Don't be one of us. Are we taking HBox down this year? Shift. I hate to tell you, we're not doing a goddamn thing. HBox is going to be the GOAT by the end of the year, and we're going to have to suck his dick. I'm going to get second like 8 times this year to him, and he's going to congratulate me every time, and it's going to be a dark year. It's going to suck dick. Just brace yourself for it. Huh! Huh!
Shit.
Ronin? Shit. Have you looked into... Also, Tier 2, I see you. Have you looked into Apex Legends? I actually really like Apex Legends. It's going to be my new late night game. For now. Don't know for how long, but... I'll play it at night when I'm done playing Smash. It'll be like that game. For now. At least this week. We'll see. It's hella fun. I want to get decent enough to not suck dick. I did that while looking away. Somebody look at the VOD. You guys saw me? I looked away and I broke a shield. Who saw that? I literally looked away.
Suck my dick.
I looked at the chat. Watch. Somebody check the clip and you'll see me look away. I miss CSGO. Look, let me tell you guys something. You guys think I actually like Ultimate? You think I want to go to Ultimate Summit? No. No. But I have to. I have to milk that community dry. Make as much money as I can from those schmoes. Get as many followers as I can. So one day I can play Counter-Strike all day. One day I can play Rocket League whenever I want. One day. I'm just doing what I have to do. I don't like it sometimes. But I have to do what I have to do so that one day I can play whatever I want and make a lot of money. I'm all long con. I'm doing what I can. No one said being a variety streamer is easy. You gotta do some dark things. Like, make a whole community think you like them. you gotta do some dark things, dude. No one said it was easy. Get a little drunk, get a little stupid on the way. So be it. Get a little dumb, win a few tournaments on the way. It's all part of the process. No one's gonna snitch. You know what I used to say on stream? You know what I used to do during Melee? Melee players, we're fucking poor and we don't shower. But I'll tell you something about Melee players. We ain't no fucking goddamn snitches. Let me tell you something about Melee players. There, we ain't no goddamn snitches. Say what you want, but we don't fucking snitch. Let me tell you something. I streamed 1 month under Ultimate. I got banned for 7 days. Those fucking Ultimate kids are fucking 12 years old. Can't understand a lighthearted racism joke. A man getting a little stupid on stream. They can't handle it, so they banned me. That never happened in Melee. That never happened in Melee. That never happened in Melee. I got away with so much. Saw that fucking ledge desk, though. Jeez, did you see that? I'm just saying. Melee kids are cool. We're from the old school. You can be a little dumb. Be a little ratchet. Oh my god, I wish there was a 40 Friday VOD and I could just show you an old 40 Friday VOD. When I have like 500 viewers. And I used to get like 10 subs. And we used to get so stupid. Next levels of stupid we used to get. Oh, it used to be awesome. Oh. I wish I had the old clips. No, we used to get fucking dumb. I get like 20 subs, I'd be losing my mind, dude. People don't know.
Joe, did he just walk up slowly and down smash?
He did.